These people, they don't have lightning powers or tremendous reforging abilities. They are literally men and women walking to the war and carrying a lot of stuff whilst they're doing it. The Cities of Sigmar are really important to Age of Sigmar because they're effectively the everyman. They're the glue that holds the whole thing together. They're you and I in the mortal realms. And oh boy, are we out of our depth. There are so many monsters and critters and gribblies and orcs and demons out there that to be a normal person with a sword and shield, it's not quite enough. You're probably going to get a bit of a kicking, so they really need to think outside the box to even the odds there. And as a result, the Cities of Sigmar are sort of underdogs in the grand story. The realms are hostile. It's been overtaken by chaos. Most of the mortal realms are an absolute nightmarish, hellish wasteland. So even before the guns are fired and the first blade is drawn, they have to fight the land itself. They are injured, they're tired, on the brink of defeat, but they have got faith in Sigmar, gunpowder, and really pretty high-level technology with which to attack their enemies. We've got several Cities of Sigmar. One thing we were really keen on is not only bedding in the Seeds of Hope, so those are the first cities, the original ones that we introduced quite a few years ago now, but also we wanted to give a fortress city, so a capital city, to each of our realms. And as a result, you get a window into what is a city like in Ulgu, what is a city like in Shaiish, and obviously that is going to lend to a different color scheme and a different feel to the army, and even a different way of fighting. So what this means is that we've got, very deliberately, we focus different units and different play styles into these fortress cities. So there's going to be something for you, regardless of what kind of army you like or what kind of gameplay you like. Whether you want a magic heavy army from Hallowheart or from Settlers' Gain, you will find a way of warfare that suits you.